My name is Epic Asian. Today, I'm going to talk about Spider-Man Go Away from Marvel Cinematic Universe. This is Sony. Sony is a Japanese company. Sony make a lot of products, like the Walkman, computer, and TV, camera, PlayStation, and Xperia Z. Basically, Sony is like Apple, Samsung, and Nintendo combined. Sony is not sorry.
I'm so sorry for this fake love, fake love.
Sony also got a music company. Sony Music got artists like Beyonce, Shakira, Alan Walker, and Michael Jackson. But do you also know Sony got a movie company? Sony Picture. Their logo is usually like this. Sony Picture make a lot of movie, like James Bond, Angry Bird, and Spider-Man.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can.
This is Disney, not that knee. Disney is an American company. Disney control a lot of cartoon like Mickey Mouse, Aladdin, and Elsa. Disney also control a lot of company like Pixar, Star Wars, and 20th Century Fox. Most importantly, they control Marvel Studio. Basically, Disney is a king of media company. Wait. If Disney control Marvel and Spider-Man is from Marvel, why Spider-Man go away from MCU? 20 years ago, Marvel is poor. Marvel even bankrupt. So, Marvel sell the film rights of X-Men to 20th Century Fox and Spider-Man to Sony. Since Disney buy 20th Century Fox in 2019, now Marvel control all the Marvel characters like Iron Man, Captain America, Thor, Soika, and X-Men, except Spider-Man. This is Amy Pascal. This is Kevin Feige. Amy is producer of Sony Picture. Kevin is producer of Marvel Studio. In 2015, they make a deal. MCU can use Spider-Man in movies like Captain America 3, Avengers Infinity War, and Avengers Endgame. But Marvel need to help Sony to make Spider-Man Homecoming and Spider-Man Far From Home. Then, Sony will get 95% of the profit. Marvel will get 5% of the profit from these two movies. Marvel can also sell all the Spider-Man toys. Yesterday, got a new paper say, Disney want to get 50% profit in new Spider-Man movie. If not, Marvel will not help Sony to make new Spider-Man movie. Sony scared. Sony say, this is not true. We want Kevin to help us to make Spider-Man movie. But then Kevin very busy. We hope we can work together again. Disney, no comment. Basically, Sony and Disney are still talking. It will be really bad if Spider-Man is not in MCU. Dang, Spider-Man Far From Home story is all about the event after Avengers Endgame. If Spider-Man leave MCU now, it just doesn't make sense. Hello, Spider-Man and Iron Man is like daddy and son. Iron Man gives Spider-Man the powerful spider suit and the sunglasses. Spider-Man even meet the fake Nick Fury. Last time, Sony make their own Spider-Man. The review very bad. But to be fair, Spider-Verse cartoon quite okay. But sorry Sony, I don't trust your company to make new Spider-Man movie without MCU. Moral of the story, who is right or wrong? Nobody will know. Disney want more money. Sony want Kevin Feige. But if Sony don't want to deal with Disney in the future, I think Disney will just buy Sony. Please lucky, share, and sub my YouTube channel. Click the bell, xiao ding dang.